Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and kindly remove your caps for the performing of our national anthem, as performed this afternoon by DaySpring Christian Academy.